guys of the Oven. I want to give you a preview of some new versus matches I had in mind, a new way of doing them. It's something different. I haven't seen a lot of it here on YouTube. I want to try it. Some people I know are really going to be upset by it. They won't like what's being done, but hey, whatever. It's it is what it is. So we're going to do a sample match here, and we'll take it from there. Let me know what you guys think, if you like this style, or go back to the old way it was, where we just kind of talk about it versus having some real thing to do. All right, here we go.
Knowledge.
Here we have John Cena's head. He's going to make a prediction on who he thinks is going to win. All right, John Cena, who's going to win?
You can't see me!
Yeah, I can.
Starting off, we have from Adventure Time, we have Finn. There he is. Nice little Funko vinyl collectible storage thing, Looks good. Going up against a Lootcrate exclusive, some Capcom character. I don't know what this is from. Looks like it says Okamiden. Alright, we're gonna have these two face off against each other. We're gonna see who can survive. You'll see. Alright, so now they're out of their package. Get that thing against that. So let's see how these plastics hold up. You got Finn here with a little sword. Pretty rigid. Let's see if the sword can survive some cutting pliers. Came out pretty easy. Let's see what this thing has. Oh, how nice. It has an excellent butthole. Lovely. Let's see if we can cut an ear off of this thing. Oh, jackpot. Yeah, not very durable, as you can see. Alright. Yeah, looks like he's like screaming in pain. Alright, and here's his remains. Alright. Let's try what do you think next? Looks like a saw. Let's see. The fin here is pretty solid. It doesn't really have a lot of extra parts sticking off that we can try. Except for that sword. This thing, I'm gonna say, let's go for the tail. Yeah, let's see if the tail comes off pretty easy. So let's,
nobody gives a shit.
You can see I can cut through it with this. So we're gonna keep on going. We're taking a look inside, and that's solid. Solid plastic. I'm actually kind of impressed by that. Figured be hollow, but look, that's solid. Well, I decided to let him keep his tail. Even though it's starting to get a little bit loose. Now for Finn, I'm gonna see if I can get one of his ears here. Alright, give me a moment here. Put that over here. Alright, Finn, you're next. As you can see here, Finn. Not so well put together. You can see it's hollow head. You figure the ability to twist around is gonna do that, but okay. I'm gonna finish him off because he didn't. This wasn't going so well. So let me just put him out of his misery.
Knowledge.
All right, so here's his head. On to the next item. with channel locks.
These are adjustable,
kind of like a wrench. You can adjust it. I'm gonna see if these things, you can squeeze them, if they leave the indentation or if they revert back to form. So I'm gonna do Finn here first. Try his head. This is just standard pressure. I can squeeze it a little bit. A little bit squishy. Let me try two hands. As I was squeezing, you can see here where you split. You get a splitting headache now. So, it didn't hold up too well. Looks like he got some marks on his face from the chompers. So, let's see. This guy feels pretty solid. So, we're going to start with his head. Alright, so I got this thing in my good channel lock, one from Milwaukee. Oh, yeah, this video is sponsored by Milwaukee Tools. As you can see, they do a great job of destroying things. I'm joking, it's not sponsored by them, but it should be. So. Let's see if we can get them. Well, I even tried two hands. Held up pretty well, has a couple marks, but his head prevailed, so he's still going. Move on to the next round. Have here is a police baton. So let's see how he does with this. Well, I think it's holding up pretty well. Let's see if we can try a tail. He held up pretty good. Let's see what our boy Finn does over here. Try that sword. It looks like it's ready to go. It should be noted, my baton, I left it on. I didn't realize I left it on. So it needs charge. So these guys, they're gonna get out easy this time. We'll see if they survive the next task.
That's gonna cost you.
So the next object is this machete type blade. Let's see. Sog flurry. I've used this a couple of times out in the wild. This blade is razor sharp. I think it'll be easily hacked through Finn. Our boy Finn here doesn't look too good for him. I think for this thing, it has a chance of surviving. So, I'm just gonna give one whack, see what happens. All right, that's a kill shot, without a doubt. It's a head crack, but it was already cracked before. So we can't say it was the machete that did all of that, with certainty. But let's put the little doggy here, see what happens to it. Trying to go for, see, this thing. No, but it's all one piece. So, let's see. Holy crap. Wow, another key tap decapitation. So I would say, Yeah, that's not a demo bag home, actually. No, that's a cheap victory. The machete. Yeah. Okay. That doesn't count as a head kill. Let's see if we can do something over here. That took off something. You can see it's embedded. With design to come apart that way, it's hard to say, because you can see it might not show on the camera footage, but this particular figurine is designed to come apart where it fell apart versus fitting here. Let's see if I can hit him on the back side, see what he does. Shock there. Head still attached. Backpack. Let's see if we can kind of split the difference here. We shall split this baby. And King Solomon. Yeah. A little bit of the way through. And yeah. That's all that's left. So I would say Adventure Time did not hold up too well. This thing, it was Okamiden, held up pretty well only because they were smart about how they assembled their creature, their character. So I would say the victory, more durability goes to the Okamiden. I have no idea what this is from. I'll do some research. Obviously it's a Capcom product, so maybe it's in one of their shows, but definitely more well designed versus the Adventure Time. I mean, the reason why this was cheap, I mean, this was like $3 at Walmart. So Cartoon Network, you need to step up your game. Lootcrate, I made fun of you in the past, I'm still gonna make fun of you because of the other crap that you sell, but for this one, you guys win. Alright guys, let me know if you like this. If you want, we'll do more. If not, well, I still got some more figurines I need to destroy. So, got some more of those coming. At least, you know, 2 or 3 more coming before I'm done with these. Alright, take care. Out.